Look, I admire your zeal to teach, Abby, but maybe it's better if you think of yourself more like part of a pit group. Our job is to get them back onto the track as quickly and painlessly as we can. Do you have any idea how much money this town lost because of those sanctions? Hotels, diners, the guy who sells t-shirts in the parking lot. This is our major economy, so we need them on the field. I don't mean to burst your bubble, I'm just trying to be practical. Okay.